Good morning to everyone. So last class we discussed half and full adder circuit and its logic diagram and its truth table. Okay, so this class we are going to see about half and full subtractor. So the half subtractor has a function table, expression and logic circuit. So this is a truth table for half subtractor. So here we are having two input A and B, output difference borrow. In the case of half adder, we have a two input and two output. But the output will be sum and difference. Sum and carry. So here difference and borrow. Half subtractor is a combination circuit which is used to subtract the 2 binary bit. Okay, so half subtractor is subtract the 2 binary bit. The output is difference and borrow. So A and B. 2 input means 2 power 2, which is equal to 4 combination. That is 00, 01, 10, 11. So the difference will be 0. Suppose the input 00 means the difference will be 0, borrow will be 0. 01 means the difference will be 1, borrow will be 1. So 10 means the difference will be 1, the borrow will be 0. So 11 means the difference will be 0, borrow will be 0. So what's the truth table for difference? 0, 1, 1, 0 na? Is a XOR gate. Truth table. So this slide shows the logic diagram for half subtractor circuit. So here difference is A bar B plus A B bar, which is equal to A exclusive B. That is A XOR B. In truth table itself, it shows the truth table for exclusive XOR gate for difference. So borrow A bar B. So here we are having two input A and B, which will be given to the XOR gate, and output will be difference. So again the borrow will be A bar B. So the A input will be given to the one inverter. Inverter means NOT gate. So which will be given to the NOT gate. And B will be given to the AND gate. So both inputs are given to the AND gate, the output will be borrowed. So this is a half subtractor logic diagram. The next is full subtractor. Full subtractor, function table, expression and logic circuits. So this slide shows the truth table or function table for full subtractor. Full subtractor, which is a circuit, is used to subtract the 3 binary bit. So it has 3 input and 2 output. Input 3, output 2. So 3 input means 2 power 3 which is equal to 2 power n which is equal to 8. That is 00 from 111. From 00 to 111. So the difference will be 00 means 0 and borrow will be 0. So like that we can calculate and fill up the difference column and borrow column from 000 to 111. Okay. 000 means 00. 001 means 11. And 010 means difference will be 1, borrow will be 1. 011 means difference will be 0, borrow will be 1. So like that 111. You have to calculate means difference will be 1 and the borrow will be 1. So this slide shows the difference expression for full subtractor. That is, difference mean D. It represents D. D which is equal to A bar B bar C plus A bar B C bar plus A B bar C bar plus A B C. So from that we can take the A bar common and B C plus B C bar. And from last two equation we can take the A variable common B bar C bar plus B C. So finally A bar B exclusive C plus A into B exclusive C the whole bar. So which gives D which is equal to A exclusive B exclusive C. So this is a difference expression for full subtractor. So from K-map, so every combination circuit you have to draw the K-map. So from K-map we can reduce the expression. So then only we can draw the logic diagram. Okay. So this is a Barrow expression. So this slide shows the Barrow expression. So we can reduce the Barrow expression from the truth table and then we can draw the K-map from truth table. We are grouping the min terms. From that we can reduce the expression. So Barrow which is equal to A bar B bar C plus A bar B C bar plus A bar B C plus A B C. So this will be the expression for Barrow. So from that we can calculate A bar B plus A bar C plus B C. So it is a three variable K map. So we have 8 min term from 0 to 8. So from truth table we can mention the minterm ID in the K-map, then grouping the minterms we can reduce the expression. So difference full subtractor circuit A exclusive B exclusive C, that is nothing but difference. Barrow is A bar B plus A bar C plus B C. So from that we can draw the logic diagram. So here we are having three input A, B, C. So what's the difference A exclusive, B exclusive, C? So the three inputs will be given to the one XOR gate. So that will be D which is equal to A exclusive, B exclusive, C. So again the Barrow will be A bar B plus A B bar plus B C. So that will be given to the AND gate. So the AND gate out input will be given using A B C input. The output will be given to the input of the OR gate. So that is nothing but Barrow. So this is a logic diagram for full subtractor. So this slide shows the full subtractor based on two half subtractors. So full subtractor is nothing but addition of two half subtractors. So this circuit shows XY input, D is the difference and B is the Barrow. HS means half subtractor, D will be difference, B will be Barrow. So that's all about full and half subtractor.